Edward Gorey's The Dwindling Party was the Master of the Macabre's only real pop-up book, and it features just remarkable pop-up illustrations throughout, with lots of movable tabs.